Hello everybody, it's Gamers and welcome back to Heroes of the Storm. Today is patch day with Punisher Arena. Let's get right into it. I get 1000 gold, which is a lot for free to play players, Brawl Portrait. They added the first win of the day, which I love. Shit. Sell doesn't count in Brawl. So usually if you get the added 150 gold. Don't know if this if it stacks like 50% more with the 150. So 150, it's 75 gold. So you get from 30 to 75, it's 45 gold. Probably get around 50 gold, 15 gold. Yeah, 15 gold or a bit less, depending on how the percentages go. If it stacks and or not, like. 50% gold. 15% gold. 15 gold. Fuck's sake. And more experience, which is nice. Why not? Like in Overwatch. Hopefully it doesn't take too long. So this video will be just Brawl because. Can I go to the shop? Samuro got released. Oh god. As soon as he becomes 10k, I will buy him. Immediately! Oh, are there any heroes that got lower to 2000 gold? Just looking. Just curiosity. It's like no price downgrade, I guess. So it's gonna be a lot of money. Oh yeah, I mean the only character I need to make a video on is Oriole. So I'll try to get the Brawl in like every time. Why is the wait time so for this so long? It's not like people don't play it. It just got fucking released. Oh no. Guys, let's just hope. See when it starts. I'll try to get a country, something like that. Let's see. Alright! It actually didn't took that long. I mean it did though. I mean for a Brawl like it just got released, it takes like about a normal hero game, something like that. Okay, Butcher. No. In this Brawl, will Butcher be good? I'll probably get to. Oh, he got Samuro, and that other guy got Samuro. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, if I play bro. Random. Go Butcher. Oh god, I'm so fucking pale. What the fuck? No, why would you pick Val over Samuro? So bad. Stupid. Stupid, stupid, stupid. Do I have a skin 10? Does he look this? Yeah. Okay, looks really weird. Weird fucking demon. We go Furnace or Lamb? Let's go Furnace. Like, I mean, I'll just go on the. Oh, thank you. Ah, what? Ronan's getting the beating the fuck out of him. Oh no, Samuro! Samuro! Problem is so much garbage. Sagara, Lunara, and Nuborak. Why do I have a feeling I should pick something else? I I forgot Butcher is not that good because of the blood stacks and shit like that. Oh, it was fucking hilarious! Okay, don't know, my mom is acting like a fucking weirdo. I died 2 times. Oh, at least I killed Troll. I'm dead. God, I have 2 trolls! The fuck? Oh, come on! You really missed him. That hammer, though. That hammer, though. Guys, nobody. My mouse is acting really weird. Don't like it. I have to quickly go and get some life. I died 3 times now. At least I got 2 kills, so pretty good. Ah, fuck! Should have went to the right a bit. Well, I keep dying, but I keep getting kills, so... Hashtag Butcher Life! No, Atoms! Not the Atoms! That's not where you're supposed to put it. So just kill her. Yeah, guys, fight. Can you buff? Nope. Oh, I. I was not paying attention. Welp. So welp. Defeat. Time to even the score. To welp. I guess that was a bad idea. So if I keep living. Kerosene, boys. Kerosene. I love the music. Dude, poor guy. Or poor us, since we're the one losing. A hero rejoins the battle. It seems that the lizard improved their stuff. 7-sided strike. Okay, so if you go for Divine Pile, you get the Transcendence. Where is Waldo? Ding! Is there now? Let's beat the fuck out of each other. Oh, I think I got the skin tan because... Yeah, I forgot it doesn't matter. Come on, Ando. Hey bro, you wanna fight? Come on, let's fight! Yeah, let's get their fountain. Should kinda back off. Running out of mana. Set seven mana. Don't know what he went for. If he went for Divine Palm or what the fuck. No. Do wanna be the okay, he went for the healing one. Stay the fuck here! Oh, thank god this actually happened. Hey, fuck. Need to kinda protect it. Again! Too much garbage on the ground. You're gonna back off now. Okay, pull him over here. Oh, that thing has the duration before he jumps. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Fuck! Shit. That was stupid. Being able to use this. We're just like killing each other's immortal. Not immortal, Punisher. You know what? Fuck it, let's go in. Heals? God, Lily, you piece of shit. Fucking blinds hurt. Kill, kill, kill. There we go. Woo! Think I only died once? Yeah, I don't think I only died once. Cool, much better. Are you ready to deliver the killing blow? Okay. Rainer? A hero has left the battle. I have pretty high range and I can just go on the Punisher and kill it. There we go. Pick the Rhonda. Ah, oh, shit! Okay, cool. Need to Rhonda. Kill it. Really fast. Put Rhonda. Oh my god, it's fucking annoying. Shut the fuck up! I'm gonna go Hyperion. Measure when Rhinos readers? I mean, I mean, it secures a place so I don't die. Can throw it there. See, pick up. Well, look, never I aim it over in that direction. Exactly what I said. Okay, good. This is the easier one. Kind bitch. Should really leave. Okay, still throw. Oh shit! Still throw a grenade while doing that. Okay, my habit of dying is not proving too useful. Instead, like, all of our characters are pretty much auto-attacking, so I'm pretty useful. Have two Malfurions! For the love of God! Come on. Ah, he survived. Fuck. See, this is exactly what I said. What to do? Punish the fuck out of the immortal. Punisher, goddammit! Same shit! Yeah, I have my Hyperion, so. It's gonna actually hit the CP cup. See? Yeah, it does! Look! I can nuke it! Fucking amazing. 10 out of 10. Can have really high immortal damage since I have two Furions. Oh my fucking god! No, douche. Problem is, he still beats the fuck out of you. Anyways, there we go. Opportunity, fuck it up. Careful. And start focusing the immortal right away. Fuck. Okay, don't focus the immortal. Really? He left the battle. So unexpected! He's not to actually go. Thank you. Need to kill two Punishers. That's it. to kinda deal with ours a bit. But that we kill them is not that important. Just have to kill that thing. Where? Here. Rush it. Not Russian. Cool. EG! There we go. How can still got hero damage really high? Told you! I punched the fuck out of that guy! So 9, 14, 23. Oh, participated a lot. Nice. Champions of the arena. Oh yeah! Champions of the arena, motherfucker! Yeah. Says the guy who's fucking tired shit. Oh god, today. So, instead of like going to school at 8, like the class starts at 8 and finishes at 2, we started fucking 11 and we finished at 5. Doesn't count for quests. Why? Well, I just work a bit more. Warcraft Hero, Blade Game, Assassin. Oh, that's so fucking easy. Well, back to the shop! I watched, like, Blizzard Live at Gamescom, or was that it? I think this year, 2016, with the orchestra. Oh my god, that was. Oh my god, Rekstar! They made Rekstar 4000? Really? Holy shit! That's so fucking amazing! Oh, Greyman is 7000 now? Oh, they know they did lower the price, that's why I always wait! So, Rekstar. Go, Rekstar. Probably won't go to 2000, or maybe he will. I mean, the Lost Vikings are the heroes that will always be 10k, let's be fucking honest. Always. Like these old heroes, like let's go. This is the release date, right? Rekstar is pretty old. So it's definitely going to get really lowered. So that's why I wait. Like that's 6,000. That's a lot. We saved. Greyman, it's only 7,000. Thing is, I will totally buy him, even at 7,000. And they're like, how do we do this? It's just like, which hero will we buy next? Okay, let me actually skip this boring part. Welcome to Punisher Arena! Instant pick Samuro. Yeah. Ming. Dude! Ah, pick Samuro! Dude!
My blaze is vengeance. I your hero and obey.
God, that skin is so fucking ugly. God, Samuro, I can't wait for him. We got like Rekstar for 4000. Maybe I should have waited. Maybe? I think I'm gonna go for Ranger. We've gotten released to reduced to 2000. But I mean, whenever I get Warcraft tank, I keep picking more of it, and the Rekstar is always fun. I like playing him, so I have something else to pick now. Is it that one? Yeah. Oh my god, it's lagging so hard. Well, one of our Samurai has been working on this for quite a long time. Mount up already. Oh, kill me! Snipe, annihilate, pinning shot. Oh god, I got sandblast, hammer of justice, basic attack. That was fucking ugly. Look at the amount of samurais. Amazing. Nope. I don't think I need to tell that was completely pointless. This Samuro has, well, nah, doesn't have like comparable health. Tracing Stress has really low health. It's a bit less. That was that's so bad. Wish they had a pub round here. So I can just go in and get instantly healed. Well, we kill one more of their. They have two chromies. Yeah. Like whenever I did the first time, I was like, wait, did she change her color? It's like, is that the wrong one? The fuck is going on here? It's like, sure that's right. Yeah, that's his leashing range, not range, like cooldown. Then she jumps back. Oh! Die? Yeah! Bitch! That's the real one, huh? No, that was actually her. What the fuck? They have two Novas? No. Like. Ken. I can see you. Nice divine shield. Not. We barely killed each other. I mean, six times, that's 4. Isn't this like, I think I've heard this like when they did that thingy. Oh, come on, really? We need one more kill. Nice shield! Nice shield, mate! Woo. Okay. I'm doing well. I died once. Both are Samuro. I haven't died at all.
Samura.
I haven't gotten a tank or specialist yet. We got both assassins and one healer. Chromium.
Battle begins in 10 seconds.
Ah, nope! Yes, fuck! I was like, Chromium! That won't usually happen. And for the other ones, it's not that good. You can go deadly charge and jump on them and kill them, but... not nice thingy. Oh my god, why is it lagging so fucking much? Oh, what the fuck? Yeah, let me use Syndragosa. That sounds so good. Ah, fuck. So don't know why my double didn't go off.
Because I will it.
Need to wait for everybody. The combo is really not that hard. You can fuck it up sometimes, but not. Okay, of course if you combo it, then gets tricky. Like if you know, if you just do the Q alone, then gets harder. I think she forgot something. Okay, Counter-Strike's still good, I mean. For 1 second you don't take any damage. It's pretty good. Fuck's sake! I hit die by Hyperion! Oh, it's fucking amazing. Don't think mind control, best thing ever against the Chromie. As a Counter-Strike, since has only a 30 seconds cooldown, it's really useful. Jimmy boy, we should really work on the now it's like this, like, really obvious damage. Oh, that was such a failure! I tried to get in front of her to block the... I try, guys. And yeah, also, I just realized I can just block for them. I really not use my abilities on this guy. It's mostly pointless. Easy one. Larrak's pretty fun, though.
Other domination.
Wait.
Other.
Not that bitch.
Other domination.
Final
final victory.
Okay, I think I got it. I think I got it. Next one. Need to do one more. Okay. See you in a bit. All right, we're back in. Caslo Robo Goblin. Sorry for. I'm a bit distracted since I need to win a match in Clash Royale. I just want a second if you allow me. Fuck! God, sometimes I feel like I'm retarded with my placement. Like, great job! How do you fuck this thing this badly? Like, holy shit! I'll have to focus one more minute. We can actually. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Mostly seeing that I won. Yeah, I totally won. Ah, there we go. One. Nice. Okay, now I can actually pay attention. It's a tad bit. Nope, not. Fuck! There we go. Close this. It's so far, I'm actually worthless. There we go. this game, dude. Can you tank? I pretty much deal for all intents and purposes. For all intents and purposes, I deal 400 auto attack damage. Since my plan is to just smack the living shit out of their immortal Punisher. Fuck! Fuck, dude, keep fucking it up. Ah, bye. Punisher. Get the fuck off me! This thing is heavy. No shit, Sherlock. Bam! 400 damage. Thing is, he went for the worst ultimate. There it is! Fuck it up! Ouch! No, not me! Thank you. We killed it twice by the time they got theirs. No, I was dead. Go! Oh, turret! Suck a dick! Turret! Go! Ah, so close! Ah, turret bitches! Suck on me, turrets. Woo! G-hash. Great. Dude, let's go Overwatch. Go asshole Overwatch. So great round, guys! Great round! You know what? When people make fun of that, but sure.
Samuro! My blade seeks vengeance. I'm a hero in the bay.
I have to talk like that for this run.
Death to my blade.
Whenever he says something, I will repeat it.
My blade seeks vengeance. Death to my blade.
Think. Oh, we have to go Blaze Storm.
I will redeem my clan.
Oh my god, my throat's gonna my throat's gonna hurt so bad. I meant to say,
my throat's gonna hurt so badly. What's your wisdom in this? Strike! Unseen!
Keeps lagging the first time! Oh! Robo Goblin! Robo Goblin! Alright, well, nice one, I guess. No, go after him, pussy! Well, they have a Gazo, so I need to be on his ass! Dude, you're supposed to keep running, you're so dead. Oh! Li Ming, got it. I think I can also deal like a bad load of damage to this thing. Where is it? It's top. So slow. Have my crit ready. So we activate illusions and no we don't pop that.
The bloodlust subsides. He is as you command. The wisest warrior knows when to retreat.
Fucking hurts so badly. Yep, the robo asshole got. They have to Gul'dan's. God, I will love this character so much. Oh god, this is amazing. I need to get my crits in the right order. Okay. Oh my f-
This to my blade.
I mean, I'm lacking in damage just because last round I I see, like right there. I fucked up my crit. I should have attacked one more time. Oh my gosh. Oh my god, Samurai is so fucking fun. Round two. I just can't fight the number. Oh, that's hilarious. Congratulations, heroes. Oh my god, I can't wait to play him. But I don't want to spend 5,000 gold to get him early. Like, I have to resist. I have to. And also just spend my money. Since I just got Rexar for 4,000, since like... Maybe I should have waited a bit since when I get a quest for that sort of thing. I can get experience for you, okay. Well, we got it. And if I go to Ploy, I'm gonna go to Hikmachi. So I need to make a video on Oriole, that's gonna be coming up next. I mean, yeah, Rexar. I can make a video on Rexar actually, since I got him. Yeah, nice. So I got another video idea, perfect. Since I like him, and if I go to our very tank category. Yeah, Cho is running. Diablo is bad, but he's pretty fun. I like him. It's kind of bad. Nubarak is always fun, but Arthas, I really like him, but he's bad. Usually, my go-to tank is Morrowind. Now I have Rexar, so I need to play Johanna again. This is fun. She is fun. Anyways, thank you guys for watching this, bro. This is love it. I'll try to incorporate, if the video is about 30 something minutes long, like under 40, I might be able to sneak a brawl here and there in in the video. So that should be fun. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.